between first and second. And he's in there at third as the possible winning run. And he's out at third. Might have gotten a little greedy that time. So Richard Bleier is called upon to get the final two outs of the ninth and send this one into extra innings. Here's the first pitch. Tries to catch him napping, but he missed the bunt attempt. Strike one.
Well, this is a strikeout situation, but it's also a ground ball situation. I expect we'll see a lot of pitches down in the zone trying to prevent the hitter from getting the ball up in the air.
Two balls and a strike now to the Yankees leadoff man. Hit back up the middle. A play at the plate, and the Yankees are going to walk off as winners. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at